Lazer's $40,000 Rock Girl Search, presented by Max Muscle.
It's 8:17 on Lazer 103.3. Hello, welcome to the Morning Moose Show. In the studios, Haley M. and the $40,000 Rock Girl Search. How are you, Haley?
Good, how are you?
Good, this is our second day in a row of Haley's.
Yeah.
There's no little rivalry going on with you and Haley, Joe.
No, it's funny that you say that, because somebody else asked me that too, a friend of mine did. I love her. She's my favorite so far. I really, really like her. We click really, really well.
I speak a woman pretty well, and that means that you want to scratch your eyes out.
That means you want to have a knife fight.
Yeah. I think it's the right, yeah. Like, not a rivalry, but I think it's the Haley's that connect.
Yeah.
Are you BFFs?
No, we're
not. Did you just
BFFs.
Become best friends?
Yes.
No.
Who's your favorite actor?
Just right now.
Right now.
Just while we're on the air talking, and right. She might be listening.
Probably.
Very smart on your part.
As she's sharpening her knife.
Haley, I see that you're a Walking Dead fan. We were talking about.
I was just listening to it, and I was like, God, I want to call so bad. My favorite show.
Who would Absolutely. You kill off of the main characters?
I would probably kill off Michonne.
Why?
Because she's like. I think she's the best character, so I think that would ruin the entire.
You would just blow it up.
Everything would fall apart.
Why get rid of her then?
I don't know. I feel like she's going to be out to the end. I know her and Rick are going to be a thing.
I think so too, right?
Really?
Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
There was something in that first episode.
Well, especially the way that she talks to Carl.
Yeah, she really digs Carl.
Don't worry, I'll be back. Like, okay,
they're
Mom.
Buddies.
Yeah.
So but so go back to why you would kill off Michonne.
I just think that she holds the group together, like, when they go out and they do their missions and stuff like that. And I feel like she's one of the stronger characters. So if you take out the strongest character, your whole team's going to fall apart.
Plus, she's the chick with the sword.
Oh, that's my favorite part.
So why take her out then?
I don't know.
You didn't really think this through.
Not really, but I just feel like if you have your best person who holds your base together, you're going to take her out, your whole pyramid's going to fall.
So you're saying take her out because it'll add more dramatic tension?
Yes. More drama.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
I love the girl that said she'd kill off Carl.
I know, yeah, she does not like Carl.
No.
I would totally kill off Carl. Yeah, that was
a lot of people don't like Carl. A lot of people hated Lori before she died. A lot of people hated her.
I did too.
Oh, no. Wait,
she
wait,
was
wait.
She was a cheater.
She was.
Yeah, Rick's wife.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Andrea's who
Shane.
I'm thinking of.
Yes.
But yeah, people hated.
I don't like Andrea either. I'm glad she.
Happy when she died.
That was a blonde, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That got eaten by a zombie.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. I remember her
the
now.
The nerd zombie.
Milton zombie.
Milton.
So Haley's in contention for the $40,000 Rock Girl jab. You are in the top 10. How does it feel to be in that elite class?
It's actually really exciting. I've been following this since Megan was Rock Girl, and. I was working at Victoria's Secret, and she would always come in, and I would always talk to her, and she's like, you should try out. And I'm like, oh, I'm 18. And then when I was at Hooters, Brittany did our bikini competition with Andy Hall. She was one of our judges. And so I got to know her really, really, not really well, but I got to talk to her, and I loved her. And then finally I turned 21 this year, and I was like, I'm going to do it.
You did it.
I did it.
No, you did it. But,
I did it.
She got Andy's name right.
Oh, yeah. Don't go there. So Haley, what would be your first act as Rock Girl? Because you get a key to the city, you get your own blimp, you get
and you get to make one rule for Des Moines.
Yeah, and they have to abide by it.
Yeah, it's like playing three man, so you get to make a rule.
I think there'd be one rule for one day, everybody to walk around like a zombie.
Zombie Day.
Zombie Day. That's National
like
Zombie Day.
That's like every Monday.
Well, you just wasted that.
It's like Mondays.
I don't know. I'm so bad at that. What's that Ring of Fire drinking game when there's like one of the cards you have to make a rule? Like you speak in British the entire time or whatever? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't want you to say the actual word.
No, you can't say that.
Yeah. And like they would always be like, make up a rule. And I'm like, I don't know. I'm not good at that.
See, you always got to do the one where it's like, if you tell me I have to take a shot, you have to take three more.
Oh, that's a good one. One-uppers.
Yeah.
What about something like you cannot make a left-hand turn today only?
Then you're a UPS or FedEx driver, aren't you?
Yeah, it'd be really hard to get home.
Haley, is there a prize that you're looking forward to? Like, of all the prizes, like the trip to Mexico,
the
scooter
tattoo.
From Fenders, the tattoo.
Yes, the tattoo tab or whatever.
What are you getting?
I have a pair of ruby slippers on my back.
Okay.
And it says there's no place like home. I love The Wizard of Oz. It's probably my favorite movie. And I want to get, like, the the heart clock, like the heart of, and then the courage thing that's on there. I want to like have a quarter sleeve of like Wizard of Oz stuff.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's kind of cool. Have you seen Wicked?
Yes, I have. I actually saw it live at the Civic Center.
It's so good.
I love it.
I just pictured getting a tattoo of the Cowardly Lion and his big Cowardly Lion balls.
What if the Wizard of Oz would have gave him that? Here are your set of testicles. Be brave.
You don't
Lion.
Need courage.
Yeah, he's got courage.
You need
he's got a set of balls.
They're contained in these. They're like truck nuts.
Hooks them on with Velcro.
Yes.
Well, I'm not so cowardly anymore.
They
Check
fall
my
off.
Bones.
That's so horrible.
We're off to see the wizard. All right, Haley. Well, we wish you good luck in the $40,000 Rock Girl search.
Thank you very much.
The let's see. Oh, the Court Avenue Halloween party's tonight.
Yes. I'm
you
super
are
excited.
Are you going?
Yes. Yes.
Are you going as a Wizard of Oz character?
No, I'm going as a wizard.
Oh. Okay.
I'm going
wizard
as,
sleeve?
No, I'm going as Hermione.
Oh. Well, that's cool. You're going to bring
like
a ginger
really,
boy
really
with
short
you?
Skirt Hermione? Or?
Sexy Hermione?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's Halloween, Dad.
Hey, which movie can we watch of that where we can perv out a little bit to Hermione? Because she's a...
Four or after.
Four and after?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because she got really hot in four.
Yeah.
Like, really hot.
Yeah, the start of that series, I'm like, well, that's a kid.
Well, because she was, like, 12.
Right, right. So.
She had, like, a unibrow.
Kids. Yeah, that,
right.
Then it's weird. Then we have to turn you in.
That's what I mean. I want to make sure I don't perv out
okay,
on the
good.
Sorcerer's Stone
yeah, like,
too much.
Yeah, like, four and after.
Right.
I better check that date on that movie.
Get it out of your spank bank. So 9 to 11, Court Avenue Halloween party.
Yes, come see us.
Go see the girls at Cabco. Did I have that right? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. You don't know where you're going.
I thought it was at
You're just
going
to go to Court Avenue
yep,
and wander
I'm just
around.
Show
Hello.
Up with everybody else that's there.
Well, good luck to you.
Thank
and
you.
Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.
Getting up early.
Lazer's $40,000 Rock Girl Search. Presented by Max Muscle.